I don't feel like this is a reunion for us. It's like a new beginning because we came with a brand new record, all new material. To me, I mean, after a long hiatus of being off, it's like a new start.
When we first got together was a jam that was arranged in Los Angeles, and we hadn't played together in 11 years. And surprisingly, the chemistry felt very natural and very easy.
It didn't seem like we lost any time in the end of it. Everybody grew, and I think it shows.
We had to sing songs about our lives and things that we wrestled with and demons we had to face.
We definitely have, as a band, participated and tried to pay homage to the legacy of American music, which has an awful lot to do with rhythm and blues, rock and roll, mixed together so that the whole thing has a feeling as opposed to just an attitude.
So much of it is, I think, Steve Perry's voice. He has a very signature, unique sounding voice. And the style of writing has sort of this, you know, large, grandiose kind of feeling.
Soaring vocals, strong chorus with harmonies.
I've absolutely patterned myself emotionally with singers like Marvin Gaye and Sam Cooke and Jackie Wilson.
When Journey finally got back together to write and begin the process of writing the album, it was just a hoot. I mean, we had a lot of fun. I think we miss each other's company, and we miss the interaction. You know, one guy would pick up the ball and then pass it on to the next guy.
Some of the other bands that have reunited in the past have more relied on a few new studio cuts and a live recording. I think Journey took a bigger step in recording material that was completely new and didn't rely so much on our past popularity. And I think we're better off for that, too.
Trial by Fire entered at number 3, and I was very surprised. I was actually dancing around the office at my house. I couldn't believe it. It's been such a long time since we've been back. I thought it would do good, but I had no idea it would come out that strong.
I can only say one thing.
Yes! Bro!